Lots of people are back working in their offices, and I think that's great. There are still a lot of us working remotely, and that's great too. When we do Zoom meetings with each other, though, I have a request, and that is don't dial in as a group. What some people are doing is putting a camera on the conference table and then trying to put 6, 7, or even 12 people in one shot. And that's not ideal for about 3 reasons that I can think of. First, those of us who are dialing in can't see your body language or the expressions on your face, and this can really inhibit communication. And second, people in groups tend to talk among each other instead of talking to the people who have Zoomed in. And this makes it really hard for me to hear what's going on in the call. And third, there's a lot of body language and table talk going on. The camera and mic can't pick this up. So those of us who are dialing in aren't catching those important nuances. So instead of trying to do that group Zoom call, could you retreat? Find a place where you can dial in as a solo act. And that way we can see the expression on your face. We can hear what's being said, and it cuts way down on the table talk. So if you're going to dial in as a solo act. And that's my take. I'd like to know what your take is. How do you feel about these groups talking to individuals on Zoom?